Michael Ward.
Captain of, that's the Enoch Fire Department.
Yes. And it's just a bunch of wood chips and wood pellets. And there's about 15 of us on scene, so. Parkland, Devon, and Enoch. The danger would be the smoke, for sure, but then on behind me, behind the trucks, there's a big pile of tires. And we're worried about that catching on fire.
How close is it now?
Maybe a couple hundred feet.
Now this happens every couple years, doesn't it?
It happens. This is twice this year.
How did it start?
They said combustion. Like I said, we can go in there and spray, but it's pointless if you think about it, right? We're wasting water trying to put out a fire or put out a little section. It's going to keep going over and over. There's nothing we can do. We can't put no water on it and stuff, you know what I mean?
How long do you think it will work?
Because of the wind factors, you know what I mean? There's no point of us putting water in it. It's not going to do anything. It's not going to slow it down and us going in there, you know what I mean? We're worried about our safety first.
So the plan of attack is to wait it out?
Wait it out for now until the wind dies down and then get some cats and dozers and start smothering it.
How long could it burn for? A
couple weeks.